Welcome to AOMEI. We're here to share tech knowledge with you. Let's get our journey started. HDDs that have been used for a long time may suffer from lack of disk space. In such situations, disk replacement has become a very common choice, especially for users who have higher demand for hardware. Therefore, if you want to transfer the hard disk to another one, I recommend you to use disk cloning method. Since Windows lacks this feature, you need to pick the cloning software that works with Windows 10 and 11. People care more about safety, usability, and simplicity of an HDD cloning program. AOMEI Backupper Standard, the powerful yet free MBR disk cloning software, can be one of your best choices. It allows you to clone only used parts to another drive with intelligent clone technology, which makes it possible to clone larger drive to smaller drive. It allows you to make a one-to-one copy of a hard disk by using sector-by-sector clone feature. It allows you to optimize the overall performance of SSD with SSD Alignment feature. Besides, the click-based interface and simple operation also make this free disk cloning software of Windows 10 and 11 praised by a lot of users. To get to know how it works, you can download free AOMEI Backupper Standard in the description area and install this freeware to get started. Before cloning the hard drive, you should install the target disk, backup your important data, delete some programs or files, then follow the steps to free clone MBR disk in Windows 10. Launch the software for Windows 10 and a simple interface will appear. You can click Clone tab, then choose Disk Clone. Select your HDD as the source disk. If you want to clone a GPT system disk, you may upgrade to the Pro version. Then click Next. Choose your new HDD or SSD as a destination disk and click Next. In this interface, you can have a preview. If your destination disk is an SSD, you can choose SSD Alignment to accelerate the speed of the SSD. Click Edit Partitions. You can adjust partition size of target disk. You can choose Copy without resizing partitions, add unused space to all partitions, or manually adjust partition size. Also, you can convert MBR to GPT or vice versa while cloning disk with different disk partition styles. Then click Start Clone. You can clone an HDD so easily with the free HDD cloning software in Windows 10 or 11 with AOMEI Backupper. It requires only a few simple steps to move your Windows 10 or 11 hard drive to a new HDD or an SSD. If you happen to have this need, please download this software to have a try. Practice is to test the truth of everything. Want to know more about AOMEI? Looking for more tech knowledge? Just subscribe us and leave comments. We're here to help you with your any issues.